Good news, guys. Gigs are back. In this video, I'm going to be taking you along to all of the gigs between now and Christmas, now being June. Can't wait. I've been missing this so much. As you can see, all the gear in the back. But first, breakfast. Oh, yeah.
All set up for today's gig. Got my run in my in-ears through my new Behringer headphone amp. Kit's ready to go. It's going to be a good one.
Gig one done. Left the house at 9:20 in the morning. Look at the state of my hair. Jesus. Left the house at 9:20 in the morning. Got home at 12:30 a.m. Not too bad. Good gig. It's good to be back behind the kit again. On to the next one.
Morning, guys. Off to gig number two. Today's one is an absolute mission away. It's at the Eden Project in Cornwall. I'm going to stick in a picture now so you can see the journey. It looks like it's about 5.25 hours. But first, I've got an hour's drive to meet the rest of the guys and jump in the van with all of them. I was up nice and early this morning, 8 o'clock, had my pasta for breakfast. Because us drummers, you know, we're like pro athletes. We need our long-lasting energy and our carbs. So yeah, it's going to be a good one today, hopefully. Long journey, and I'll take you with us. So see you in a bit.
Finally home at 6:27. 23.5 hour long day. 12 hours in a van. I'm going to bed.
Welcome to the next chapter in this mini gig vlog. Last night I had a rehearsal with a Status Quo tribute band. If you've seen my Q&A, you'll know that I absolutely love Quo. It was so loud, but it was so rocking, so that's coming up shortly. But today we are off to Petworth in Surrey for a band that I've never played with before, and I only took on the gig 3 days ago, and I've learned about 40 songs, all of medleys, all different from the original, all to click tracks, and I haven't got to take a single bit of equipment except sticks and headphones. Not sure how I feel about playing someone else's kit without trying it out first, but we'll see how it goes. Hey guys, welcome back to the next part of my gig vlog. So I'm off today to play a wedding in Ipswich, playing for a couple of guys who are friends of friends. I've never played with these guys before, so I'm really looking forward to having a good jam with these lot. Had to learn some cool songs, I've had to learn some Cher, some Shania Twain, and I get to play Toto tonight, so bang up for that one. I'll try and capture it for you. Yeah, it's going to be a good one. It's about an hour and a half from where I am, so should be there. Hopefully not too long after that, as long as there's no traffic. And yeah, should be a good one. Let's go.
Okay, so we're all set up for the gig. The drummer for the band has very kindly lent me his Saturn kit, which sounds lovely. I've got my little iPad there with my monitor mix, and I've got my tablet there. It's got my cue notes and my charts. I've got my cymbal set up, just one up, one down, one crash, one ride. Yeah, sounding cool. It's a good venue. And it's got a swimming pool through there. Don't know if you can see, but there's a swimming pool. We'll be right back.
everyone. So it's the day after the Ipswich gig. I'm just out walking the dog. It's when I come on these walks that I process really what happens the day before and think about what's happening on the next gig. So last night's gig was in Ipswich and I was playing with a four-piece band, and the gig was amazing, so good. The band are absolutely incredible players. A female fronted saxophone playing band, awesome guitarist, awesome vocalist, bassist. I was locked in within about four bars of the first track, so that was incredible. The food was amazing, lamb shank and mash and gravy, which was lovely. The load in was nice and simple, wasn't too bad. The venue was only 100 miles away, so that's relatively close. You don't often realise how good the gigs are till you've done them, and last night was awesome. The crowd were fantastic. The drummer lent me his kit, which was amazing, so really easy loading for me. And yeah, they were so good. I've been invited back to do a couple more with them, so I'm absolutely over the moon with that. So yeah, really happy about that. And next week's one, I'm off to Warwick to play with a mad bunch with face paint on. So yeah, cool. Hi guys, welcome back to the next installment of this little mini gig vlog. Today I'm off to Warwick, just under Birmingham. It's about 150 miles there, and obviously the same back, so 300 miles altogether. Bit of a trek, reckon it'll be about a 5-hour drive in total. I've got 84 hours of podcast to listen to. Let's do this. Gig done. That was class. Banging. Woo! Afternoon, guys. Welcome back to the next gig. Today we are off to Hampshire. I'm playing with a band that I've played with hundreds of times. I think with this band, I think I've covered every inch of motorway in the country. So yeah, it's going to be a good one. So it's been a fair few weeks since I've got to play my own kit, but look at her. Isn't she stunning? Isn't she pretty? Oh yeah. Morning guys. So last night's gig in Hampshire was absolutely quality. Really good night, had really good feedback from the bride and groom. The band were on fire. They played so well, so tight, and there was awesome harmonies going on all night, which was really cool. Got home at about 2:30. Every single road that I needed was closed, so I had to follow miles and miles of diversions. What a pain. Got up at 8:30, and today we are off to Yorkshire. Same band as last night. Day two, we're all knackered. But we're going to ramp it up when we get there, and I'm sure it'll be fantastic as always. So yeah, let's go, Yorkshire.
Okay, we are here in Yorkshire. We're all set up, done a sound check. Everything sounds absolutely incredible. This place is massive. Look at the size of it. You see that? Woo! It's going to be a good one. Looking forward to this tonight. Long drive home. I'm estimating I'm going to be home at 6 in the morning. Let's see how it goes.
Guys, just got in from Yorkshire. It is 4:45 in the morning, and I've just beat the sun, so chuffed about that. Gig was cool, really good. Again, same band I was with yesterday, so the set was nice and tight. Bride and groom really lovely. They were absolutely over the moon with us, so that's good to know we've done a good job. The staff at the venue were absolutely incredible. There was glasses being smashed all over the place, and they were really getting involved and cleaning it up and dancing along with the music and stuff. So yeah, they made it very easy to perform there. I'm gonna actually end this vlog after this one, because in all honesty, I didn't think I'd have too many gigs between now and Christmas, but actually I've got loads. So I'm gonna separate the videos out. So this is the end of Gigs Are Back part one, I guess. I've got work in 3 hours. I'm gonna go to bed. Bye.